The following is a presentation of Radio Plus Sports.
Starting his way into the defense, he's still on his feet, moving to the end zone. Touchdown, Ledgers!
And it is good! LaPont scores at the buzzer.
Welsh one-on-one. Welsh shot, goal! Springs!
Radio Plus Sports, recognized by the Wisconsin Broadcasters Association in their awards for excellence.
Play action, Raddatz right side. Now backing up, pocket collapsing, rainbowing, end zone. Yes, touchdown, Fond du Lac.
And a set in the middle to Freeby, and she'll put it down across her body and on the floor.
As the best in high school sports play-by-play in the state.
It gets a nice pass over to Cohen, going to go middle hit over to Courtney Vander dealing it off the block attempt.
The Hall wins 59-58. State champions in Division III.
Drew Mahone called for it, couldn't find a baseline there. Drew up and under for a double team and the foul and the hoop of the Hawks. Gets it ripped away as he tries to drive inside the paint, taken by Bauer. Bauer goes to Scheffner. Scheffner over a double team, got it to go.
Top of the key, he's got it. He'll back up with 5 seconds left to go. Trying down the right side, throwing it up, and he got it! And the WLA Vikings win 51-50.
This broadcast is sponsored by the following local partners.
OptiVision, Bauer Chiropractic, Taco Bell,
BC Iberg, Marion University, New Medical Center,
Radiman Stone and Landscape, Baker Cheese, Hopper Silk Screen and All-Star Trophy,
The National Exchange Bank and Trust, Everson and Gibbs Attorney at Law, Jackson Call Insurance,
AirTech, Winnebago Lutheran Academy, Fox Valley Savings Bank,
Addison Jones Realty, Pump and Pantry, Quest Interiors,
Anders Auto Parts, Right Way Home Improvement, St. Mary Springs Academy,
Scotty's Auto Works, Pioneer Pit Stop, Spectrum Call Center,
Camera Casino, Pizza Ranch of Fond du Lac, Fond du Lac Credit Union, and Silica for your home.
The complete broadcast schedule can be found at RadioPlusInfo.com. Let's go live to the Radio Plus Sports broadcast booth.
And a very special good afternoon, good early evening to you from the Fond du Lac Blue Line in Fondy. We are getting set for some high school hockey on our video stream here tonight at RadioPlusInfo.com. Nick Rush with you. Kerry Longry is our video producer for tonight. Brendan to my left running camera should be in store for a great hockey game here tonight. And this is the first game for Nina Hortonville Menasha, the Nina Co-op team. This is the second game for the Fond du Lac Cardinals. Fondy had a nice win last go-around over Madison Edgewood, the Crusaders. 3-2, Fondy jumped on top first. And then Madison Edgewood came back and scored two goals of their own in the third period. Fondy held on for that 3-2 win. They scored a goal in each of the three periods. Again, we mentioned this is the first game for Nina Menasha Hortonville. Fondy had some practices under their belt, of course, about 15 to 20 practices before they had their first game in. And this is their first conference game of the season here tonight. Had an opportunity to sit down with the head coach of the Fond du Lac Cardinals and Ryan Saracen. We'll get to more of that as the pregame show continues. This is high school hockey, Fondy and Nina Menasha Hortonville on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Dr. Shane Bauer of Bauer Chiropractic for progressive and traditional chiropractic care. If you're in pain, Bauer Chiropractic offers unique ways to provide relief for many types of pain and conditions. New to this area is MLS Class 4 cold laser therapy, which can be very effective with treating many nagging injuries such as plantar fasciitis, tennis elbow, shoulder pain, knee pain, and many others. Pain relief and prevention are two reasons to see Dr. Shane Bauer at 355 North Peters Avenue, Fond du Lac, or log on BauerChiroFDL.com.
Baker Cheese, producing award-winning cheese since 1916. Not only can you find fresh Baker Cheese at your local grocer, make the short drive to their in-house country cheese store. Over 100 varieties of other cheeses from the best cheesemakers in Wisconsin. Take Highway 23, go south on G 3 miles, and follow the freshness. Visit BakerCheese.com. Baker Cheese, a Wisconsin cheese heritage since 1916.
We've got an extremely strong board of directors that sets the tone for the organization as well as independent ownership. very unique for an organization of our size to really be owned by one family.
As the bank grew, our lending limits grew, and so we were able to address a lot of the needs of companies, newer companies. I would say we focused more on smaller family-owned businesses at that time. I would say a strong balance sheet benefits everyone, and it's not just in a bank. It's what we've recommended customers have. I think if everyone has that philosophy, they'll endure over a longer period of time. We have to have the foresight to get our customers through tough times, and all of these things are challenging because we're able to do it.
We have a strong commitment to the success of our customers and build long-term relationships. We earn our customers' trust each and every day. It is our culture, and it starts at the top with strong leadership.
So we at National Exchange Bank and Trust have the size to be able to serve all of the needs of our customers. It's very unique to be able to do that, yet retain the community bank image and culture.
Well, I think we're strong. We're going to be around. Always have been.
Why compromise when you can get more with a certified pre-owned vehicle from Holiday? Only the best vehicles make the cut, fully reconditioned to the highest standards for more value and peace of mind, including factory-backed warranty coverage, our five-day exchange policy, transparent, simplified pricing, and available delivery. Shop Wisconsin's largest online for more convenience, more choices, more for your trade. It's a no-brainer. Drive Holiday and discover the difference. It's worth the trip.
Welcome back to the Fond du Lac Blue Line Family Ice Arena. We are getting set for high school hockey tonight. It is Nina, Menasha, and Hortonville, a co-op team from Nina, of course, in that area, against the Fond du Lac Cardinals here tonight. Taking a look at the history behind these two teams, it has been, for the most part, all Nina. Fondy beat them last year. 3-0 was the final score last year, but other than that, they beat them 10 times in a row, dating all the way back to 2014. Last time Fondy came up with a win was 2013, prior to last season. Nina, Hortonville, Menasha won the conference back, the Badgerland Conference, in 2018 and 2016. Fondy finished in decent contention last year. They went 7-2. They were just second to Springs, 7-1-1. Of course, Springs went on to win the WIAA Division II State Hockey Championship. And if you remember, if you're a hockey fan, for years they would just have kind of one division or one conglomeration of all these teams. And last year was the first time that they ever split hockey into two divisions, and Springs had a nice win in the state championship game and came out with a win, and congratulations to Springs. That was the last hockey game that we had via our media coverage here, but it was a great game, again, at the Alliant Energy Center in Madison last February, basically March, I should say, March the 5th, as Springs beat Northern Pines 5-1. They beat Rice Lake in the semis in a great hockey game for Springs. 7-2 was the final there. But of course, a new season. It's a new year, so to speak. And Fondy has actually seen Springs already. They had a little scrimmage with them. Got some competitive juices flowing out there on this beautiful sheet of ice. So they'll see each other during the regular season. Fondy and Springs will the later part of December. We'll have that hockey game for you. They usually play that right around the Christmas time frame. And again, we'll have that game for you here on our Radio Plus platform. But again, Fond du Lac losing some guys to graduation last year. Some big names leaving the Fond du Lac program from a year ago. Caden Carlson, Cole Carlson, Max Erdsted, and Tanner Schultz, the notables that graduated last year. The Carlson players for Fondy contributed 60 points and 51 points. Caden with 60, Cole with 51. So those are some big shoes to fill, but they do have Nolan Greer coming back, Brett Sobel coming back, and Xavier Waltz coming back. And those guys make up the forward play for Fond du Lac, and they are pretty good. So Waltz, a senior, Greer, a senior, Sobel, a junior. And speaking of a senior, Garrett Getz is in the cage for Fond du Lac this season. He comes back and had a very nice campaign a season ago. All right, we will take another timeout, and we'll come back with Ryan Saracen, head coach of Fond du Lac, next as the pregame show continues on RadioPlusInfo.com.
This is for everyone who had a toasted cheddar chalupa and thought, wow, this is so good. I sure hope Taco Bell never takes it away. Because why would they do that? It's got cheddar toasted right on the shell, for goodness sake. They wouldn't do me like that. But listen, I'm sure if for some reason it did leave the menu, they would definitely bring it back. For a limited time.
Wait, what?
The cheddar toasted shell you love is back with Taco Bell's $5 toasted cheddar chalupa box.
So you're ready for a new TV. Nice. Are you thinking LED smart TV, Ultra HD 4K, OLED plasma curved screen, 3D Energy Star, ultra thin, 240 hertz or cloud? Should you choose a big screen, a bigger screen, or just plain huge? Well, at Silica, we make it easy. Save big on the amazing clarity of Ultra HD. Plus, pay no interest when paid in full within 12 months. So go bigger and better the easy way at Silica for your home. We speak TV.
Healthcare workers choose Marian University's completion programs to advance their careers because healthcare is what we know. Radiologic technologists who are ARRT certified can earn 60 credit hours towards their bachelor's in radiologic technology and graduate in just 2 years. Our 100% online classes start every 7 weeks. Don't wait to boost your career potential and apply today at marianuniversity.edu/apply.
When you hire the attorneys at Everson & Gibbs LLC, you're getting more than professional representation. Their partners are committed to excellence and have been successfully representing their clients since 2005. Whatever your legal needs or questions, Everson & Gibbs LLC has you covered. Practicing business law, personal injury, estate planning, probate and guardianships, and real estate. They work closely with their clients to provide exceptional legal services that are catered specifically to their needs. Give them a call at 920-922-7113. Or head to eversonandgibbs.com.
And we're part of the pregame show here on RadioPlusInfo.com. Video sports here tonight as Fondy Hockey takes the ice against Neenah. And Hortonville, Menasha Co-op there, and Ryan Saracen with us here. Coach, good to see you. How are you?
I'm doing great, thanks, and good to see you too.
All right, so got a win, first time out on the ice. That felt kind of good right out of the gate, huh?
Yeah, it's always good to win your first one. You're never too sure after you're implementing everything over the first 7 to 10 day period, how your guys are going to respond, new guys and new positions, and it was good to get a grind-out win, and we definitely had a lot to work on, but it was good to get the win.
Ryan, how many practices have you guys had, and you know, how is it, and what changes have you had to make in response to everything going on?
Yeah, I mean, we lost that first week of the season, so everything got compressed, but we were still able to do two-a-day practices, and probably you get 15 practices in already before we got to scrimmage our neighbors here in the Springs on the hill, and there I got a good hockey team. So in-house here, we were able to do some practicing and competing at a high level, so I really liked that. And obviously with all the changes, it's so, you know, confusing with teams coming into the rink. How do you set up your transportation times? What are the rules? And really, you know, it's kind of, you know, we want to get fans in ultimately, and hopefully we can do that slowly and get this thing going. But there's lots of different rules, but we do feel like on ice we're ready to compete and that we've prepared up to this point.
What is the fan situation? A lot of conferences, a lot of places are different. Some are allowing two parents in, one parent in. What's the story here at the Blue Line?
At the Blue Line, we are not allowing fans right now, but hopefully by this weekend they're going to allow two parents. So that's kind of where we're at right now, a slow process.
Mm-hmm. Ryan, some graduation and some new guys, new positions this year. Let's talk about that. Who are some of the key guys on the lines?
Well, we're led up front by senior Nolan Greer. Had an extremely strong first game. Really, he was our top point getter last year with returning with 36 points. Really a pure goal scorer and a big, strong kid. And we're going to look to him to make some waves. Brett Sobel, also a solid player, junior forward as well for us. He's going to definitely make an impact. And speed, he's a grinder, good speed, likes to go to the net. So really then next, filling in on our second and third lines, a lot of young guys, a lot of new faces, as you said. We graduated a ton of seniors from last year with a lot of scoring, but in the first game, our guys held up well. Aiden Schwartz, Hunter Parr, Keenan is a senior. Keenan Schwartz, they filled in well, and we're going to have to be confident and watch them grow in the scoring position. On the back end, Logan Graff, Brody Dieter, two seniors leading. Aiden Hefner, nice job as a freshman, playing solid minutes. And at the goaltending position, Garrett Getz had a really nice game the other night. Over 40 saves. Can't ask for much more. He's a senior with experience and really has to fill in for an injured Corbin Guy who will not be back this season. So great job by Garrett in the first game.
Talking with Ryan Saracen here, head coach of the Fond du Lac High School Cardinals, taking on Neenah tonight. Fond du Lac Blue Line at 5:30. The puck drops here. Ryan, some final questions, some keys to the game. This Neenah team always seems to play tough, always seems to get up for you, don't they?
Yeah, it's always been a rivalry since I've been here for 17 years. It's always, you get on the ice and there's an energy between these two programs. I don't know if it's just, extends out from other sports, obviously, and just, it's just that competition level. Two big schools, I think, that have a lot of athletic pride, and it's always a battle. So, again, I think the keys are going to be how these teams feel each other out. I think we're both kind of turning over lineups and to see how those things match up together. But I think we got to play well in our defensive zone, and hopefully we can kind of ride that first wave of emotion and grind this game out. So hopefully we can play well defensively. And again, our scoring is going to come around as the year goes along.
Ryan, best of luck today. Thank you for your time.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Ryan Saracen with us here, head coach of the Cardinals, back with more coming up next.
If you're looking for a job where you play an important role in your company and work in a supportive team environment, join Spectrum today. As a customer service representative, you'll represent the nation's fastest growing TV, internet, and voice company and help bring Spectrum services to the communities we serve. We offer a competitive salary, best in class benefits, complimentary services, paid training, and excellent opportunities for growth and advancement. Interested? Go to jobs.spectrum.com today.
The Radiman family has been quarrying and producing natural stone products for over 50 years. Hi, I'm Brock Radiman with the Radiman Stone and Landscape Company. As the first member of our fourth generation family-owned business, I'm proud to carry on the tradition of providing quality stone products to Fond du Lac and the surrounding areas. Is your driveway in need of repair? Here at Radiman's, our crushed stone division provides our customer with stone needed for maintaining your gravel driveway. Our quarry stone division provides landscape stones such as stepping stones and retaining wall stone for your outdoor living areas. We also offer natural thin and full veneer stone for interior applications such as fireplaces or outdoor applications to combine with or replace your siding or brick. Whether building or remodeling, veneer stone can add a natural look and feel to your home. Our natural stone is available in many different textures, sizes, colors, and cuts. Stop out at Radiman's and see our indoor-outdoor stone displays, or like us on Facebook to see some finished projects. Radiman Stone and Landscape Company, where we have the materials to do the best work on earth.
LASIK at OptiVision is an amazing, life-changing procedure and more affordable than you think. Why pay over $2,000 an eye when at OptiVision you'll pay only $1,495? Call 1-800-20-HAPPY to find out more. LASIK at OptiVision is bladeless, it's safe, you're in the office for an hour, and most people go back to work the next day. Your procedure is done by Dr. Dudley, Dr. Dontham City, or Dr. Clark, surgeons you can trust, and surgeons who have had the procedure done themselves. And after surgery, you can buy sunglasses without a prescription. Call to schedule a free screening, 1-800-20-HAPPY.
And we're back, part of the pregame show. This is on Video Sports Tonight, RadioPlusInfo.com. Busy week of our video stream team. Going to be out there on Thursday at Lamira High School. We'll be covering a flyaway basketball game at the boys' side between Springs and Lamira. That's always a great game. It's always a game that's very physical, and it's turned into a neat rivalry game. Lamira and Springs. Lamira's had a pretty good team the past couple of seasons, so we'll see how that thing shakes out on Thursday. We'll have that game again at 7:15 on our video stream at RadioPlusInfo.com. Speaking of a rivalry game, it's Fondy, it's Neenah tonight. And these two teams have played themselves into pretty much a rivalry. Fondi got them last year, beat them 3-0. That was the final. But prior to that, Neenah, Hortonville, Menasha won 10 consecutive games versus the Fond du Lac Cardinals. And Fondi's got to go all the way back again to 2013, the last time they beat them prior to last season in 2019. Let's bring you your Baker Cheese first lines. Baker Cheese, get your local string cheese today. Again, BakerCheese.com. For Fond du Lac, a 5'8", 140-pound senior, number 25, a left forward, that's Xavier Waltz. Nolan Greer, a senior, 6'3", 200-pounder. He wears number 20. Brett Sobel, a junior, number 2, 5'10", 160. The defenseman for the Fond du Lac Cardinals, number 5, Logan Groff, senior, captain, 6'210". Aiden Hefner, number 3, a freshman at 5'8", 155. So Brody Dietert will rotate in the senior on the second line of defense for the right side for the Fond du Lac defense. Again, Aiden Hefner, a freshman, getting the nod these past couple of games. And a pretty good goalie for the Fond du Lac Cardinals is Garrett Getz. Getz last season, very nice save percentage at about 92%. His goals average per game was about 1.95. That's pretty nice saves in there. Again, a 92% save percentage for Fondi. Fondi, of course, losing Caden Carlson to graduation, Cole Carlson to graduation, Max Erstead, and Tanner Schultz also. So that's your Fond du Lac starting first string lineups here tonight. For Neenah, Hortonville, Menasha, they are led by John Cries, number 5, Drew Sutton in the center, number 25, fellow forward, and Gabriel Randall, number 9. Again, he comes back for Neenah, Menasha, Hortonville. Thomas Burns is one of the defensemen, number 6, and Luke Elkin, the other defenseman, number 13. Jaden Haynes is in the cage for Neenah, Hortonville, Menasha. Jake Mork was one of the graduates last year for the Rockets, so he was a very good goalie, about a 91% save percentage, and he, about 1.8 goals per game, so again, a very fine goalie. Ethan Long for Neenah graduated last year. Jordan Diaz for Neenah graduated too, but other than that, you take a look at this roster, this lineup up and down for Neenah, some pretty good talent coming back, including the guys up front that we mentioned, Sutton, Kreis, and Randall. Pretty good stuff. Again, this is your pregame show. It's on your video sports at RadioPlusInfo.com. Those were your Baker Cheese first string starting lineups. Baker Cheese, get yours today. The Right Way Home Improvement opening faceoff is coming up in mere moments. And your Bauer Chiropractic and Bauer Physical Therapy Injury Report for Progressive and Traditional Chiropractic Care. When you're in pain, see Shane, Dr. Shane Bauer. We are glad to report that there are no injuries on either side of the ice. So that's always a good report to bring to you here today, presented by Bauer Chiropractic, your injury report for Progressive and Traditional Chiropractic Care. When you're in pain, see Shane, Dr. Shane Bauer. I'd like to thank Quest Interiors, our scoreboard sponsor for today. And don't forget, coming up, part of the Holiday Halftime Highlights program, your Taco Bell Trivia, part of the halftime show. So that's on the way here today on RadioPlusInfo.com. Take another time out. Come back with the puck dropping on the ice after this on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Anders Auto Parts is the place to go for quality auto parts and paint. Anders has been serving the Fond du Lac area with automotive parts and paints since 1956. Anders features PPG automotive and industrial paints, quality auto parts, along with an experienced, knowledgeable staff to serve you. Anders is located at 16 West Sibley Street, just off North Main Street, behind the American Family Office. Call those who know. Call Anders Auto Parts at 920-922-3390.
Dream it, we'll fabricate it. At Quest Interiors, we fabricate one-of-a-kind countertops just for your space. And buying direct saves you money. Visit our showrooms today in Oshkosh and Fond du Lac to start your transformation. Quest Interiors, exceptional style, exceptional savings.
This is for everyone who had a toasted cheddar chalupa and thought, wow, this is so good. I sure hope Taco Bell never takes it away. Because why would they do that? It's got cheddar toasted right on the shelf, for goodness sake. They wouldn't do me like that. But listen, I'm sure if for some reason it did leave the menu, they would definitely bring it back. For a limited time.
Wait, what?
The cheddar toasted shell you love is back with Taco Bell's $5 toasted cheddar chalupa box.
It is a great time to sell. To see interest rates as affordable as they are, home values are still on the rise, but consistent. And if you thought your house wasn't worth listing for sale, I think you need to think twice about it and get a consultation from one of our agents. We do have a free service where we come out and we take a look at your house and we tell you what we think it would sell for. Knowing what your house is worth is very important, but knowing what your goals are even more important. And we would like to sit down and talk more about your story, about why you're selling, and then finding out what we think it should sell for.
And Robin is with us here, and Robin's a patient of New Medical Center.
I had stem cell injections in both of my knees October of 19. I had arthritis issues in my left knee. Give the stem cell injections a try. I had done a lot of research on it, felt that it was definitely something that I wanted to do rather than going ahead and doing full knee replacement. And after I had the injections and I did approximately 6 weeks of therapy, I was able to go up and down the stairs better. I am able to do my outside chores much better, enjoy my grandchildren. They're very thorough at going over everything, explaining and showing you. Very simple, very quick, and not painful at all. I would definitely recommend NewMed.
Call New Medical Center Integrated Healthcare of Waupun at 920-249-8757. That's 920-249-8757.
Welcome back to the Fond du Lac Blue Line. We are getting set for hockey on your video stream here tonight at RadioPlusInfo.com. Fond du Lac High School, the Cardinals taking on Neenah, the Rockets. It is a co-op team between Neenah, Hortonville, and Menasha. Taking a look at the teams on the ice right now. Everybody wearing a mask, officials and referees wearing masks as well. Everybody's masked up here at the Fond du Lac Blue Line. The only one not wearing a mask, I think, is me talking into the microphone, and the PA guy down there too. So here we go. WIAA Boys Hockey Tournament from last winter. If you recall, Fondy lost to Beaver Dam. Beaver Dam got hot at the end of the season. We'll talk more about that as we continue on. Opening faceoff happening here between Sutton and Greer, and the ice, and the puck goes, stays in neutral ice. It'll bang off the far side boards. Fondy will skate it down in their own zone. Pass it up, looks for Sobel. Sobel controlling, nice save. Glove save by Haines. Try to keep track of those shots on goal for you as we continue on here in the ball, or in the hockey game tonight. No fans allowed here, and they hope to change that coming up in the next week or so. Near side faceoff. That again is Sutton and Greer, and it stays in the Neenah Hortonville zone. There's a shot, but deflected off of the skate, and here come the Rockets the other way. Goes all the way down, no icing call. They'll bring it back and skate to it. Fondi trying to put on a little defense here. Pressure shot. That is skipping across the boards. And Nina Menasha holding the zone shot from the far near side slot. That one's no good. Rebound attempt inside. No. They'll tap it around again. Nina there skates it down. That's number 22 for the Rockets, skating through it. And Sutton comes to it for Nina Menasha Hortonville. And they go up near side slot for Elkin. Elkin's shot gets deflected. He'll pass it over right side for Burns. Burns can't find a home for it. Burns gets it back near side slot. And they'll tap it back and forth. And Sutton controls now. And back to Burns. Fondi, you got to get it out of there. Still in the Fond du Lac zone. And there again is Sutton. Sutton, nope, can't find a home for it. Passes it up. Fondi banging up by Sobel. Groff skates down to it. Now back Sobel. Goes behind the cage. And all Getz can do is watch it go by. They'll tap it out of there, back to the blue line. Neutral ice where the puck is now, up top. And scooping it up is Groff. Groff now gets it to a forward. Now he'll bring it up. That's number 10, Keenan Schwartz, who is into the hockey game now. And looking ahead for Aiden Schwartz, second line in for Fondi. Holding that Nina zone are the Cardinals, trying to get back to it. Again is Schwartz. It's been in there quite some time. Back to neutral ice. Near side looks for number 23, Dettert. Dettert again, second line on the ice for Fondi. And second line on the ice for Nina Menasha Hortonville, too. Neutral ice where the puck is now. Little two-on-two break. Looking inside. Shot. That one's kicked up. Good job by Haines, who got a leg on it, got a pad on it, scooped up top of the air, and that'll be a face-off in the Nina zone yet. Line change. Near side zone. Near side Nina Menasha zone. Fondi looking for a shot. Ooh, nice kick save again. And for the Rockets. Rockets bang it behind the cage. Try to set something up here and they'll go up ahead. Nice job by Fondi's number 23 in Detter to break it up. Down the ice goes the puck. Again, 14:25 left to play in the first period. No score on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. Neutral ice where the puck is now. Nina Menasha on the attack with it, and they get it to the blue line into the Fond du Lac zone. Near side boards gets it back. Here they come. Again, Luke Elkin back in there. First line back in there for Nina Menasha Hortonville. Tracking it down. Are the Rockets getting a stick on it, and there'll be a penalty, I believe, coming up here on Fondi. Here comes a line change. Nope, no penalty. Offsides call. They'll bring it back here. Neutral ice where the puck is now. Back. Try to get it past the blue line into the Fond du Lac zone. Menasha on the attack with it. Again, Drew Sutton, who's had a lot of stick activity with the puck so far. Chasing it is Thomas Burns. Burns back for Sutton. Sutton trying to chase it down. It's his fellow teammate. That's Alex Freund. Battling for it with Fondi. Bodies hit the ice. Sobel trying to get to it. Can't find a fellow Cardinal. Logan Groff watches it go by again for Fondi. And still in the Fond du Lac zone. And good job by Fondi's goal cage tender. That's Garrett Getz. And so far, some shots on goal in favor of Fond du Lac. Line change coming up here. 3-2 shots on goal. None of them has gone home. Again, 13:17 left to play here in the first period of action. WIAA began sponsoring the state tournament back in 1971. Superior won the first championship, beat Madison West 7-3 in the championship game. Still in the Fond du Lac zone. Nina Menasha trying to get something going here. Fondi trying to skate it down. Double team on the near side boards. They get it back to the blue line. Now it goes behind the cage. Tracking it down is Fondi's player. Back to the blue line with it. Keegan Schwartz chasing it down now. A lot of activity on the far side boards. Back to the blue line. Nina's got something going, and they'll shoot it far high, right side. Near side. Schwartz chasing it down, looking at it. Sobel lets it go by two. And here they come. Fondi's got to get it out of there. A lot of time in this Vondelak zone. Slap shot from the slot. No. Schwartz chasing it down. Gets a check in on that far side by one of the Nina players. All the way near side here. Fondi trying to get it up to the Rocket zone. They cleared up ahead. Icing call, I believe. Yep, they'll bring it back. So 12:19 left to play. No score on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. They'll bring it all the way back to the other side. Again, no fans allowed here inside of the blue line. Wanting to change that, get some activity here. But no goal so far. Again, Fond du Lac lost to Beaver Dam Co-op. Beaver Dam went all the way to the sectional championship game last season. They got hot as a 7 seed. They lost to Green Bay Notre Dame 2-0. Remember, Springs won the Division II state championship from a season ago. Players trying to skate it down near side. Rockets come to it, mounting some type of an offense. Thomas Burns has the puck now, gets it tapped away, and they'll go back to him. Nobody home. Fondi putting on some good defense there. Far side boards. Trying to get to it, back to neutral ice. Battling for the puck, and Nina Menasha takes it back. Putting on some nifty moves, but Cardinals track it down. All the way down behind the cage, trying to get to it. It's Fondi. And it's going to go all the way to the other side. They're going to bring that back in a line change coming up here. Again, thank you to Right Way Home Improvement. They sponsor our first period here tonight. Visit Right Way Home Improvement today on Scott Street in Fond du Lac over the railroad tracks there. Offsides call. Bring it all the way back to this side. There'll be a faceoff right in front of us with 11:26 left to play. Faceoff tries to get it. Greer gets it by him back to the defenseman. And they'll look for it. Puck holding in the Fond du Lac zone right now. Number 6, Jace Weber, tracking it down all the way down the ice. Nina Menasha in their zone, back far side. Try to get it to a fellow player, but Brody Dettert right there. Still battling for it. Puck has been a lot, again, in this Fond du Lac zone. Fondi wants to reverse that here. Trying to track it down. Cardinals, one-on-one break, shot inside. Nope, save. Good job by Greer. Greer had a chance at it, but again, a wonderful job by Haynes, goaltender for the Rockets. Gets it past Rockets. Dettert chasing it down now. Brody on the second line, a senior. Hefner got the start of him, the freshman, but we'll see Dettert rotating in quite a bit here in this. Schwartz now watches it go by. Dennert slaps it away, back to neutral ice with the puck. In the Fond du Lac zone yet. And it'll go all the way behind. Fondi there to take it back. And they'll go all the way down the ice with it. And that's going to be an icing call, and that'll bring it back. Bring it back in the Fond du Lac zone. Nina Menasha Hortonville last season, 16-7-1. Averaging about 3.5 goals a game. Fond du Lac last year, 18-6, averaging about 5 goals a game. So when they got hot, they found it. They found the answer. Hefner back in there. Freshman back in there. Neutral ice where the puck goes. Past it. Fondi's trying to attack, trying to get some type of an offense going, but it's been tough so far against this very experienced Nina team, who only graduated 3 guys from a season ago. One of them was the goaltender, but the other players, again, coming back, Cries and Sutton, Randall, Burns, Elkin. And Fond du Lac's Schwartz, Aiden Schwartz has it near side, working in front of us. Nobody home on the pass, and they get it back. Fondi wants to try to maintain as much pressure in this Nina zone as they can, but so far been unsuccessful. They have had some shots on goal, but none of them have gone in with 9 minutes left to play in the first period of action. skate across the ice with it. Dettert has it. They'll back up. And they'll go up the ice with it. Controlling now is Greer. Greer's shot is wide to the right. He wanted Sobel coming in from that far side. Couldn't find a shot on it to make it go, but it goes all the way back again to the other end. And they'll back it up again. Come on back with it here. Again, if you are watching tonight's game, you can shoot me an email. Let me know. Nick R@WFDL.com. That's Nick R@WFDL.com. Don't forget, coming up, your holiday halftime highlights presented by Holiday Automotive. Worth the trip. Chance to win some Taco Bell also with it here tonight. Good deal. Sobel from the faceoff circle. And Lachetta clears it up ahead. Fondi is right there. Schwartz wanted to get an open player. Can't find a home for it. And Dennard gets pile driven back on his own sheet of ice. And Fondi there to get it back up to Greer. Greer neutralized with it. It's got a little two-on-two. Greer looking for a shot. That one bangs off high and to the left-hand side and goes out of play. So officials calling for another puck. Got a bucket of them down there. Eight minutes left to play. No score on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. Fondi, again, a winning record last year. Got a bye in the first round of the playoffs, but again, they got bounced by Beaver Dam, and Beaver Dam got hot as a seven seed. Quick shot from the faceoff. Can't get that one to go. Controlling it is Burns down the far side for Nina. Burns gets it tapped away. Fondi. Jace Weber skating it down now. Gets it, tries to find Sobel with it. Weber doing some battle on this near side. And gets it taken away from him. And Nina almost had a shot on goal, but pass flies too high. Sobel with it. Gets it taken away. Banging it off the near side boards here. Neutral ice where the puck is now. And all the way down to the other end using the sheet of ice. Using the boards to wrap it all the way around behind the cage. And Sobel chasing it down for the Cardinals. There's Sobel with it. He's got a move, and that one goes right into the gut of Hanus. Jaden Hanus with a save there. Shots on goal. Fondi, six. Nina, two. No penalties yet in the hockey game. Fondi wants to keep it that way. Last time these two teams met, Fondi beat them 3-0. No score at the end of one. Fondi got on the scoreboard as Cole Carlson connected last year. Even strength goal made it 1-0. Then they got two goals in the third period and walked out of here with a 3-0 win. Middle sheet of ice where the puck is now. A lot of traffic there as Cardinals skate to it. Schwartz passes it up ahead, looking for Keenan Schwartz. It's checked there. Banging out right behind the cage. Stays in the Nina zone momentarily. Now cleared back out to neutral ice, and they'll go all the way ahead with it. Skating it down is Aiden Hefner. Freshman, 6 minutes left to play. That one goes off a stick and going to go all the way down to the end. They'll play on. Fondi trying to get that puck out of there. Controlling now, again, is Jace Weber. Weber gets it taken away by Nina. Back up to the slot with it. Thomas Burns passes it up ahead. Fondi goes on the defense again. And they'll tap it away, does Nina Manasha. Dennert watches it go by. Weber controlling it now for Cardinals. Gets tied up there. Fondi comes to rescue. Puck is still down there. Four bodies on the ice with it. And up ahead with it to neutral ice. Past the blue line. Right in front of the Fond du Lac bench goes Nina Manasha-Hortonville with 5 minutes for a change left to play in the first period of action. Again, controlling is Nina Benasha Hortonville and Mason Hart in there now, third string in there for the Rockets. Covered up there in the cage by Garrett Getz. Getz, a senior, 6 foot, buck 90. Ryan Saracen in his 17th season as head coach of the Cardinals. 241, 153, and 17. It's his career record at the school. Kent Ellingson, Jonathan Schubert, David Lenz, assistant coaches. Justin Davidson is the goalie coach. And for Fondi. And back to play here. The puck in the Fond du Lac zone where it's been a good chunk of this first half, even though Fondi has outshot Nina Benasha Hortonville. There's a shot from the far side. That one can't find a home. And Drew Sutton controlling it. Back top of the key with it. Can't get that one to fly either. And Fondi there to bring it back to neutral ice. There's controlling Sabo. Sabo's shot off the mark. Intended for Cage, but banged away by number 20, Placetta. 4 minutes left in the first period of play. Rockets, Sobel crashes on him, and all the way down to the other end. Under 4 minutes left to play. That one's going to sky high. Glove it, drop it on the ice. Down Biola used to say, puck on the pond. Here we come. And Fondi controlling it now. Little one-on-one break up over the top of the cage. That one can't go. Good shot there by Hunter Parr. Good effort. And again, controlling it, Jace Weber. Second line out there for Fondi. Dedert watches it from the blue line from the near side. Looks, nope, right in the bread basket. Can't get that one to fly either. 3:30 left to play. Fondi trying to maintain the zone. Neutral ice back all the way behind. And nobody home for Fondi. So controlling it, Thomas Burns. Burns back, intended for fellow Rocket. All the way down to the other end, bring it back. Face off. This near side here, back in the Nina side. Thanks to Taco Bell. Thanks to BCI Burke, Marion University. New Medical Integrated Healthcare. Thanks to Radom & Stone, Baker Cheese. Hoppers. National Exchange Bank & Trust. Edward Jones and Jackson Call Insurance and sponsoring our broadcast here tonight. 3 minutes in the first period. Sabel controlling, trying to work through a double team, trying to find a Xavier Waltz. Couldn't get separation. Good effort by Fondi, and they'll try to maintain an attack. Sabel's got it near side, looking for a shot. Ooh, cutting it inside is Greer. Greer can't find a shot. Now working his way is Hefner. Hefner's shot is off the mark. Near side, Sobel still working on it. A little triple team for him. Sobel breaks away with it. Sobel inside, shot, no. Rebound, Fondi gets it back, but can't find a rotation through. Groth has it near side, high off the mark, over the cage. And there's Hefner with it. This is the longest this puck has stayed in the Nina zone all night. Fondi wants to keep it that way, and I just spoke, and there it goes the other way. Stick gets lost. Stop a play here. Line change coming up for both teams. Again, no penalties here in the first half. Shots on goal, Fondi 7 and Nina 5. Neutral ice faceoff. And Greer gets the best of it, but it takes it back the other direction. Sobel looks to bring it through. Back out to neutral ice, and here they tap it up ahead. And here comes Nina Benasha Hortonville, and there's a save. Again, good save by Garrett Getz. Doing a nice job here in the first period. Max Erstedt graduated, of course, last year. Cole Carlson, Caden Carlson, They are playing collegiate hockey, which is good to see. And that puck was loose for a moment. Another shot on goal, but Getz did a nice job in the cage. Didn't let that one squirt by. It was loose for a moment. In the Fond du Lac zone, face-off. And trying to get it back is Weber, the sophomore, on the far side. Gets tied up for a moment. Hefner trying to, or Schwartz, excuse me, trying to help him out there. And they get it back. Here they go. And Aiden Schwartz has it. Schwartz, no rebound. Ooh, Fondi almost had a rebound chance. He was coming in hard. Weber was coming in hard, but couldn't find a home. 90 seconds left to play. One-on-one. Here it comes. Shot off the mark. In the Fondi zone yet. Back to the blue line with it. And there's Schwartz. Keenan Schwartz all the way down to the other end. A minute left to play in the first period. No score. Quest Interior's scoreboard. Been a pretty clean first half so far. And gets it taken away from him. Try to tap it in. Can't get that one to go. And little activity in the cage. Dettert and Getz got tied up for a moment. Knocked the cage off of his off of its pole there. So they'll reset. We will reset. And with 51 seconds left to play, again, there's no score. Fondi and Nina in this Badgerland hockey matchup. In the Fondi zone yet, where the puck is. Down to the other end. Icing. Bring it back. They will face off again in the Fond du Lac zone. We'll do our trivia contest between the second and third period. Give a chance for more people to watch this game here tonight. At RadioPlusInfo.com. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors, tell your enemies. Get you a chance to watch the hockey game tonight. One of two games we have on tap for you. We have Springs and Lemira on Thursday. Boys basketball, the tip-off to the Flyway. Puck stays in the Fond du Lac zone. A lot of white or gray shirts around that. What a two-on-two. Hefner feeds ahead, looking for a fellow player. Nobody home. All the way behind. And Hefner slaps it away. Hefner looking for Sobel, excuse me. The slot, can't find him. Down to the other end, past the blue line, near side boards, where they bang it with 5 seconds left to play. Sobel swatting for it. Nobody home. 2 seconds left to play, down to the other end, and that's the end of the period. No score on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. Again, a pretty clean period of hockey. Puck, a lot of the first half of the first period was spent in the Fondi zone. But then as we progressed along in the first period, the momentum shifted to more of Fond du Lac's favor. Fond du Lac had more shots on goal, but again, nobody able to score in the first half. Take a break, and we'll come back with plenty more after this on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Sharing a little holiday joy starts with arriving in good spirits. The energizing CX-5. Beautifully designed signature interior. The confidence of available iActive all-wheel drive. Find yours during the season of inspiration. Get more Mazda for your money, more for your trade, and discover the difference at Holiday Mazda, Fond du Lac.
Jackson Call Insurance, sharing knowledge and building trust since 1956. That's just not a tagline. That's a standard we use in every customer interaction. I'm Mitch Call. Insurance is nothing more than a piece of paper and a promise. At Jackson Call, we make sure that piece of paper covers your exposures, and the promise is we'll always be there when you need us. At Jackson Call, our solemn oath is simple. At all times, we will provide you with the most comprehensive and competitive product available for you, your family, and your business.
Team on top of the game for screen printing, custom awards, signage, and embroidery is Hoppers. Hoppers Silk Screen and All-Star Trophy, located in the heart of Fond du Lac, can custom print to one shirt or 1,000. Pick from Under Armour, Gildan, Nike, and more. Choose your school for a custom one-of-a-kind look. Need banners, signage, or a vehicle wrap? The team at Hoppers does it all. Hoppers Silk Screen and All-Star Trophy at the corner of Main and Merrill, Fond du Lac. Get more now at hopperware.com. That's hopperware.com.
Hey, Fond du Lac's best kept secret is no more. Operation Best Chicken and Friday Fish from the Sea Store is out. Pioneer Pit Stop. Yes, Pioneer Pit Stop has some of the best takeout in town. The best part, no reservations needed. No need to drive halfway across the country. No special dress code, other than you need to be dressed. You're in and out with piping hot chicken or fish that you thought came from a supper club. Of course, fuel, beer, liquor, ice, snacks, groceries, and tons of other things we all need are always in stock. Pioneer Pit Stop, 20 East Pioneer Road across from Tucker's on South Main Street. It's fishlicious. Scotty's Auto Works, for affordable auto care from tires and alignments to routine auto maintenance. Trust the guys at Scotty's Auto Works, next to Pump and Pantry, Fond du Lac.
Winnebago! Winnebago!
Winnebago Lutheran Academy is different than most high schools.
We have a wide variety of activities to get involved throughout WLA.
The teachers are always willing to help and want us to succeed.
The atmosphere at school makes you feel safe and welcome.
Tuition may seem expensive, but we are part of the Wisconsin Parental Choice Program.
The most important aspect of WLA is the Christian education that is offered.
Come join our family. Visit us at WLAVikings.org.
Living it for 4 years, loving it forever.
And welcome back to the Fond du Lac Blue Line Family Ice Arena. Fondy and Nina, they are scoreless at the end of the first period of play. Shots on goal, 9 for Fondy and 7 for Nina. Again, nobody has scored yet here on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. As I mentioned before the break, a lot of time Nina spent in that Fond du Lac zone trying to mount something, trying to maintain some solid passing and tried to set up their plays to the best of their ability. But Fondy was right there and was matching their aggressiveness, but playing a lot of defense there. Fondy, in probably the last 5 minutes of the first period, they kind of reversed the script, and there was a stretch in there that Fondy held that zone for a long time. So had some shots on goal, had an opportunity to put it in, had some nice-looking plays, just shots too wide, too high, too left, too right. Just couldn't find the puck to have a home with it. But again, Fondy playing very well. Nina is too. Again, a couple of evenly matched teams that are, you know, tonight getting up for a rivalry game. These two programs have played each other tough. It's been Nina for a long time. Fondy snapped a 10-game losing streak to Nina last year when they won 3-0. But Fondy trying to, again, keep playing with Nina, who's the more experienced team coming back this season. Fondy lost a lot of those key players to graduation. But again, Nina, playing with Fondy, and Fondy doing a nice job so far here in the first period of play. Again, Fondy 1-0 on the season, and this is Nina Menasha-Hortonville's first game, first time on the ice in a game that matters in competitive play. They've had some scrimmages, but nothing as of a regular game as of yet to note. So there you have it. Let's take a break, and we'll come back with more of your intermission between the first and second periods on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Come and grow with Burke. We are a company on the move and are looking for great people that want to grow with us. Hi, I'm Mike Phelan, President and CEO at Burke, a local company that creates quality and innovative playground equipment. Our team maintains a culture of enthusiasm, innovation, and customer service. We are currently looking for full-time first and third shift manufacturing employees. Burke offers a competitive wage and benefits package, on-the-job training, and a signing bonus. Learn more about our open positions at bciburke.com. That's BCIBURKE.com.
Baker Cheese, producing award-winning cheese since 1916. Not only can you find fresh Baker Cheese at your local grocer, make the short drive to their in-house country cheese store. Over 100 varieties of other cheeses from the best cheesemakers in Wisconsin. Take Highway 23, go south on G 3 miles, and follow the freshness. Visit BakerCheese.com. Baker Cheese, a Wisconsin cheese heritage since 1916.
Come to Cameron Casino this holiday season to find something for everyone on your list. Save $150 to $400 on a new DSLR for mom. Get a great deal for dad on a new backpack for all of his gear. Transfer old films to DVD for grandma and grandpa. Create a one-of-a-kind gift for your sister using her favorite photo. Turn a photo into art on a handcrafted canvas or metal for your favorite aunt. For great savings and service, visit Cameron Casino in downtown Oshkosh.
Why compromise when you can get more with a certified pre-owned vehicle from Holiday? Only the best vehicles make the cut, fully reconditioned to the highest standards for more value and peace of mind, including factory-backed warranty coverage, our 5-day exchange policy, transparent, simplified pricing, and available delivery. Shop Wisconsin's largest online for more convenience, more choices, more for your trade. It's a no-brainer. Drive Holiday and discover the difference. It's worth the trip.
Hey, I'm Kat, alternative sports junkie and champion surgeon wrestler. I do a lot of crazy things. So when I apply for a loan, it needs to be easy. That's why I choose Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Apply online with Fond du Lac Credit Union.
You need help?
We are all spending more time indoors, working from home and schooling at home. With winter coming, we will be spending even more time inside. So how is your indoor air quality? The air inside your home can potentially be full of harmful bacteria, viruses, and odors. And AirTech Heating has solutions for all of your indoor air quality needs. Specialized filters, UV bulbs, and air purifiers installed by professional technicians. Call today for a free estimate and help improve the overall health of your family. 924-6742. AirTech Heating and Bryant. Doing whatever it takes.
I'd like to welcome you back to the Fond du Lac Family Blue Line Ice Arena. Not a normal scene. You normally see a lot of fans here, parents, student section rocking and rolling, but they'll get there. They want to get there eventually, but as for right now, again, no fans allowed in the stands. Not even really a lot of parents. We have some select few up here, some media, some filming personnel also, and that's the story. In a limited capacity for a lot of schools, the Flyway has a rule, the Wisconsin Flyway Conference, that in all venues, you can just have two people and one of them has to be a parent. So you look for that as we continue with our coverage. That's why it's very important to watch these games and do things on RadioPlusInfo.com as we are allowed in, and we're allowed to video stream these games for our audiences, our sponsors, and we sure appreciate both in that regard. Again, no score on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. We'll take another break, and we'll come back with the second period after this on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Signature Homes was founded about 25 years ago. Shortly after we started our real estate business, we realized there was a need for new construction. So many times we're out showing property to buyers and they aren't finding what they're looking for. And if we can't find them what they're looking for, we need to have another option. And so we started to customize homes and really make them specific to the customer's needs. That model has grown over the years. We started with building just a few homes and now we're building 30, 35 homes a year. We have showrooms in all of our locations. If you just want to walk in and learn more about our building company, we can do that.
Jackson Call Insurance. sharing knowledge and building trust since 1956. That's just not a tagline. That's a standard we use in every customer interaction. I'm Mitch Call. Insurance is nothing more than a piece of paper and a promise. At Jackson Call, we make sure that piece of paper covers your exposures, and the promise is we'll always be there when you need us. At Jackson Call, our solemn oath is simple. At all times, we will provide you with the most comprehensive and competitive product available for you, your family, and your business.
Anders Auto Parts is the place to go for quality auto parts and paint. Anders has been serving the Fond du Lac area with automotive parts and paints since 1956. Anders features PPG automotive and industrial paints, quality auto parts, along with an experienced, knowledgeable staff to serve you. Anders is located at 16 West Sibley Street, just off North Main Street, behind the American Family Office. Call those who know. Call Anders Auto Parts at 920-922-3390.
Winnebago! Winnebago!
Winnebago Lutheran Academy is different than most high schools.
We have a wide variety of activities to get involved throughout WLA.
The teachers are always willing to help and want us to succeed.
The atmosphere at school makes you feel safe and welcome.
Tuition may seem expensive, but we are part of the Wisconsin Parental Choice Program.
The most important aspect of WLA is the Christian education that is offered.
Come join our family. Visit us at WLAVikings.org.
Living it for 4 years, loving it forever.
If you're an aspiring nurse, why worry more than you already have to about getting into the nursing school of your choice? At Marion University, we're on ground and there's no wait list, just the guarantee of clinical placements. We have bountiful financial aid for transfers and a tuition that's the lowest among Wisconsin's private colleges and universities. Become the next aspiring nurse to experience how efficient attending Marion University can be. Apply today at marionuniversity.edu.
Back here at the Fond du Lac Blue Line Family Ice Arena, Nick Rush with you. Carrie Longreese, our video producer here tonight. Got Brendan to my left, who's running camera, and we are set to almost bring you the second period of action. Again, no score on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. Love to hear from you tonight. You can shoot me an email. Let me know where you're listening from. It's Nick R at WFDL.com. That's Nick R at WFDL.com. We would love to hear from you. And let us know where you are tuning in from, where you're watching tonight's game from. Busy week for Fondi hockey. Fondi coming up on Wednesday, tomorrow. They are traveling to University School. Always a very, very tough contender is U School. University School went to state last year, Division I. They lost to Notre Dame 5-3. Notre Dame went on to lose to Verona in the state championship game. So, again, U School, always a tough place to play. U School beat Waupun a number of different occasions to advance in the playoffs before they split up the divisions. Not last year, but years prior to that. I remember doing some games, doing some hockey games down there. Waupun and U School. And what you can never get a good internet signal in the place either. The U-Line Ice Arena, what they call it down there. You can never get a good signal in there. It's very odd, but nonetheless, Superior leads in state tournament appearances with 37. Madison Memorial is next with 30. Fond du Lac and U School, speaking of those two programs, each, I'm getting to a point, 13 appearances at state. Last time Fondi won state was 2007. And we're back to action here as we have a fresh sheet of ice. Zamboni whipping it through there. No score. Again, on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. 9-7 in favor of Fondi and the shots on goal. And this puck now will be skated down by Logan Groff. Down the far side from the Fond du Lac bench, gets past it there. And looking for it is Fondi again. Nolan Greer skates it. Greer goes to the left-hand side with Aiden Hefner. Nina and Fondi ripping through it behind the cage with it as the two teams switch sides of the ice. And they'll go up ahead with it, skating in front of it. Good job is Aiden Hefner, the freshman. Hefner skating it down, passing it up, and giving it to number 25, Xavier Waltz. And there is a stop of play. Line change here. New players back on the ice. Gives us a chance to thank Anders Auto Parts, Right Way Home Improvement, Scotty's Auto Works, the Pump and Pantry, Pioneer Pit Stop, Pizza Ranch, Cameron Casino, Fox Valley Savings Bank, Winnebago Woodward Academy, and AirTech. Some of our great many sponsors helping us out in the broadcast here this winter of high school sports. Got a full jam-packed schedule of games. RadioPlusInfo.com. Go there now and check out when we are covering your team. Drew Sutton chasing it down, doing some work with Brody Dettert. It's near side. And here's a shot on goal covered up there in the cage by the goaltender, Garrett Getz. Another good job by Easton Plaschetka. Trying for a shot. Near side faceoff circle where it comes now in the Fond du Lac zone. And Weber all the way around with it. Neutral ice. They'll hold the zone. Nina gets it back. Skating it down is Dettert. Dettert banging it up the far side boards, working in front of the Nina bench. And they'll intercept it, take it back. 3-on-2, back to the blue line. Schwartz skates it down. Now controlling it is Hunter Parr. Parr gets it taken back, but Schwartz, tries to get a shot. That one's no good. Taken back the other way, comes to it. Here's Sutton. Sutton gets it slapped away. Up ahead with it is Parr. Parr's shot bangs off to the left-hand side. Neutral ice back to the blue line in front of the Nina bench now. Looking for Sutton. Can't find him. Skating it down. Number 21 again for them. Nina Menasha. And Sobel lets it go all the way around. Coming back to us. Working in front of us. All the way back down again. Dettert looking, still looking for an open Cardinal, and finds him. Finds Ryan Lenz, the sophomore, third line. Dettert's out there, Lenz out there also, and Logan Groff. Groff will feed up ahead, down to the other end, and we'll bring it back. Again, Nick R. at WFDL.com. We'd love to hear from you, those of you watching tonight's action. Three minutes into the second period. Again, there's no score on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. Here comes Nolan Greer to face off. Puck stays near side. Big check. Greer looks back at the official. That's okay. Sobel skate, stutter stop with it. Nifty skating inside. Gets it tapped away momentarily. Tries to gather it back. And cleaning it up now, looking for a shot from the slot. That one bangs off the stick. Now it's Groff. Groff gets it taken back the other way. And here comes Tramachu. Back with it. Top of the keys. Shot, no. Cleaning it up now is Nina Menasha again. And that one is no good. 11-9. Shots on goal in favor of Fondi. Quick line change coming up here for the Cardinals. Couple of guys in. Puck is going to go all the way down to the other end, and they play on. Icing call. They're going to ice it. Quick line change for Nina Menasha Hortonville. They stop play, and they'll bring it back. They'll go the other way in the Nina zone. Last year in the Badgerland, Fond du Lac finished at 7-2, Springs 7-1-1. Nina Menasha Hortonville 6-3. Waupun was 4-3-1. Appleton United 2-6. Fox Cities 2-6. And Oshkosh was 0-7. 2-on-2. Here they come. Calling for a shot at the top of the wheelhouse. Nope. Sticks got in the way. Interference there. No No shot on goal. And that stick went high. And they're going to bring it back into the Nina zone. And they'll face it off again. Up next for Nina is a road game again at West Bend. So Nolan Greer facing it off with Drew Sutton. Stays in the Nina zone momentarily. Greer looking for it. Waltz looking for it too. And now Sutton has it. And Sutton, Sobel working on him. Puck stays near here, but Fondy's Nolan Greer gets it tapped away. Waltz loses it for a moment. Weber watches it go by all the way down to the other end. And here comes Nina. They'll drop back on D. Will Fondy, and they'll look for it. Weber trying to skate through it. And Dettert back to Weber. Now looks for Waltz. And Greer lets it, and there's a little contact here right in front of us. Weber skating it, gets it, watches it go by. Waltz up ahead with it. Greer, that one goes past him. And Richie Bernice taps it away. And that's down to the other end with it, or to neutralize with it, I should say. And stop a play. Puck sails out of bounds. They will reset line change. Get a new puck from the stripes there. 11-9, shots on goal. 11:32 left to play in the second period. Coming up, your chance to win with our Taco Bell trivia. It's part of the Holiday Halftime Highlight Show presented by Holiday Automotive. Worth the trip. Bondi skating it down, looking for a shot. Ooh, right in the chest. A rebound attempt inside. Goal, Fond du Lac. Rebound, Cardinals. First one didn't go. Second one didn't go, but the third one did. 1-0, and they score at the 11:23 mark of the second period. And we will turn up the microphone here and get the call from the PA announcer. Coming up. Action here. One nothing Fondy on your Quest Interior scoreboard. And Nina Menasha trying to answer. They can't do it. Down to the other end. As Drew Sutton buries it past Garrett Getz in the cage. So there is a couple of quick scores. As Nina now scores at the 10:25 mark, again just 58 seconds later. And that was number 25, Drew Sutton. Back to the Fond du Lac goal for a minute. The goal was Keenan Schwartz. And the assist was Parr and Hefner. The Nina Menasha goal was Drew Sutton. And that's obviously his first goal of the season playing in their first game. And covered up there by the goalie. they stop play momentarily here as I'm looking for my sheet. Just making sure I have the right situation. That is Schwartz's first goal of the season, but he's got 2 points on the season so far because you credit him with the goal and the assist from the second game, or from the first game, I should say. Parr and Hefner getting their first points of the season on assists. And again, we've got a 1-1 tie game. 58 seconds apiece go the goals for Fondi. First, then Nina. A second period of play. Back to action. And Nina chasing it down, working in front of their own bench. Quick couple of substitutions here for Nina. And they'll go high with it. Rockets get it back, looking around, back to the blue line with it. And he's looking for a pass. Got a open rocket, Sky to the left-hand side of the cage. And holding the zone is Nina. They tap it in. And Nina scores again. That's number 39, Miles Teske. And they found him on the weak side. Teske just taps it by at the 8:27 mark of the second period. 2-1, Nina. Again, Miles Teske. So all of a sudden, no scoring in the first period, but 3 goals in the second period. Two unanswered by Nina. So Miles Teske with the goal there is happened at the 8:27 mark. 15-14, Fondi still has their shots on goal, but the most important number are the goals that have gone in. And so far, that's Nina on top. Got Logan Groff. Gets it past Schwartz. They're going to come back with it and reset with under 8 minutes left to play in the second period of action. Matthew Hassler with the assist for Nina on that last goal, by the way. They're scoring along at home. And Rockets try to maintain that Fondi zone. Neutralized where the puck is now. It'll bang right in front of the scorer's table. Quick slap down the ice. Sobel, nobody home. There's Nina trying to get back into that Fond du Lac zone. Tracing it down. Very dangerous, Drew Sutton. And there will be a stop of play. And there's going to be, I believe, a penalty as Nolan Greer is going to come to the come here for a 2-minute minor. So power play opportunity here for Nina. Something you don't want. You're down 2-1. All right, face off in the Fondi zone. As the power play just beginning. Again, Fondi down a man so far. Again, all players except the goalie in this power play, in this Fond du Lac zone. Nina Menasha looks for a shot inside, looks for another shot. That one skies high. And there's nobody home. But, Nina Menasha's Luke Elkin. Few minutes for a hold on Fondi's Greer. So Greer right now in the penalty box on the power play is Nina Menasha-Hortonville with 1:10 left in that power play. First penalty of the game. Nina Menasha has not had one yet. And Sobel, Jr., trying to get to it. And down to the other end with it. Fondi trying to kick it out of there. They do. They do a nice job of taking some time off this power play, getting it to the other end. Again, the two-minute minor for holding with 40 seconds left in the power play. 6:10 left to play in the second period. And Sobel will shoot it out of play. Stop the clock with 36 seconds left in the power play and 6:04 left to play here in the second period. And we're back to action from the faceoff circle. 27 seconds left in the power play. And there's Groff down to the other end. 15 seconds left in the power play. Again, 2-1, all the scoring coming in this second period. And back to the blue line. And Fondi's back to full strength. So no damage there as Fondi keeps Nina out of the power play with 5:16 left to play in the second period. 2-1 Nina. Losing the puck for a moment is Greer. Maintaining now, looking up ahead. And looking for Sobel. Greer got it behind the cage yet. They go all the way down to Sobel. Great pass. One-on-one shot. Sobel inside. No, can't find the hole. Good job by Nina. Great job by Hanus in the cage. Sobel had an opportunity. Couldn't get it to go. But a great pass by Greer to find Sobel that time. Sobel skating it down. Losing it for a moment. Taps it up ahead for Groff. Groff goes up ahead for Greer's shot is to the right side, way off the mark. And Waltz chases it down to Groff. Groff, ooh, pass, a little high, can't control. Nina gets it back. Rockets get it back, trying to hold that zone. Kick, shot, goal. That is, I believe, number 13, Luke Elkin. And it comes at the 405. That was a bullet in the cage. Right from the top there. And again, number 13, Luke Elkin, scoring the goal. And it is 3-1, Nina. Four goals, all of which have been in this second period. There's Sutton again with it. Taps it. Loses it. Schwartz. Looking at it. Going to the left-hand side. For Elkin. Getting just score that last goal. There's Sutton. Sutton to the right side. Nope. And taps. Tries to tap it in. Rebound. Ooh. Look for Sutton. Sutton was a little bit wide of the mark. Or else that would have been another dangerous goal situation. From the far side slot, no. Nobody home for number six. Burns, good shot on goal, though. Holding that zone again. There's a shot, and that one's no good by, again, Sutton in the center. Rebound, nobody home. Needham and Asha chasing it down. Trying to get to it. Is Fondi all the way down, bring it back to the other end. And a line change for Fondi and for Nina. Coming up, your chance to win with our Taco Bell trivia, part of our holiday halftime highlights presented by Holiday Automotive. Worth the trip. And Groff looking at it now. And Hefner skating to it, Walt trying to get in the action there, trying to help him out for a moment. Greer, trying to do that. And finally, getting it out of there is Greer. Greer down the other ice with it. Looks. Greer's shot is off the mark, wide to the left of the cage. Waltz gets the loose puck, and Graf is going to go down to the other end to skate it down with 2:22 left to play. Bondi trying to maintain some type of an attack. Waltz trying to skate down the loose puck and find a shot. No, he's got to get it back with maintaining possession. There's Waltz's shot. It was right at the stick. It was right at the shin guard of the goalie, but a good job by Waltz. Better job by Hannes in the cage. Line change again for Nina. Second line on the ice now for Fondi. And a faceoff coming in this Nina zone. And Detter to chase it down. Detter looks ahead with it for Lenz. Lenz shot off the mark. And they'll take it away. They'll steal it back. And here comes Nina. Fancy footwork. Detter gets in there. Covered up there again by Getz at the goal. Gives it back to the official. Again, Fondi trailing 3-1. All the scoring coming in this second period. We will recap that for you as we continue on. As part of the intermission. Cardinals and Rockets. First game for the Rockets. Second game for the Cardinals. Cardinals got a win in their first game over Madison Edgewood, 3-2 here. That was last Saturday. .120 left to play in the second period. Lenz down the ice with it, with a minute left to play. Nina Vanasha up ahead with it. Fondi back to Graf. Graf up ahead and looks for Hefner. Defenseman doing some passing up to Hunter Parr, the junior. Parr back for Lenz. No. Graf skates it down. Graf gets it tapped away. And here comes, I believe it's Sutton. Passed up ahead. 30 seconds left to play here in the period. A lot of action right here. A loose puck. Who's going to take it? Fondi's number 10. Schwartz takes it with 20 seconds left to play. And chasing through it is Nina. A couple of bodies get tied up there. Fondi will slap it away. And Nina holding that Fond du Lac zone. 3 seconds left to play. That'll be the end of the period. It's 3-1 in favor of Nina. On your Quest Interiors scoreboard. A break. And we're coming back with more after this on RadioPlusInfo.com.
This is for everyone who had a toasted cheddar chalupa and thought, wow, this is so good. I sure hope Taco Bell never takes it away. Because why would they do that? It's got cheddar toasted right on the shell, for goodness sake. They wouldn't do me like that. But listen, I'm sure if for some reason it did leave the menu, they would definitely bring it back. For a limited time.
Wait, what?
The cheddar toasted shell you love is back with Taco Bell's $5 toasted cheddar chalupa box.
Yeah.
Hey,
Hey, I'm Kat, alternative sports junkie and champion surgeon wrestler. I do a lot of crazy things. So when I apply for a loan, it needs to be easy. That's why I choose Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Apply online with Fond du Lac Credit Union.
You need help?
Sharing a little holiday joy starts with arriving in good spirits. The energizing CX-5. Beautifully designed signature interior. The confidence of available iActive all-wheel drive. Find yours during the season of inspiration. Get more Mazda for your money, more for your trade, and discover the difference at Holiday Mazda, Fond du Lac.
Dr. Dudley, Dr. Clark, and Dr. Don Pomsetti of OptiVision Eye Care are experts in cataract surgery, and they have two very important recommendations for you. First, choose the Symphony lens implant for sharp, colorful vision in all three zones, near, far, and in between. Secondly, upgrade to a laser cataract procedure for an even higher level of safety and precision. Schedule your cataract appointment with Dr. Dudley, Dr. Don Pomsetti, or Dr. Clark today. Call OptiVision at 1-800-20-HAPPY for the best in cataract surgery.
Come and grow with Burke. We are a company on the move and are looking for great people that want to grow with us. Hi, I'm Mike Phelan, President and CEO at Burke, a local company that creates quality and innovative playground equipment. Our team maintains a culture of enthusiasm, innovation, and customer service. We are currently looking for full-time first and third shift manufacturing employees. Burke offers a competitive wage and benefits package, on-the-job training, and a signing bonus. Learn more about our open positions at bciburke.com. That's BCIBURKE.com.
And welcome back to the family blue line in Fond du Lac. Your score at the end of two complete periods, it is Nina 3 and Fond du Lac 1. Fondy jumped on the scoring first, believe it or not. 11:23 left to go in the second period. It was a goal by number 10, Keenan Schwartz, the senior. His third points of the season, first goal of the season, I should say second points of the season, first goal, assisted by Parr and Hefner. Again, that was 11:23 left in the second period of play as your Holiday Halftime Highlights continues, presented by Holiday Automotive. Worth the trip. Nina, they scored three unanswered. 10:25 left to play in the second period. Drew Sutton with an unassisted goal. Then Miles Teske at the 8:27 mark made it 2-1, Nina. Then Luke Elkin at the 4:05 mark made it 3-1, Nina. And that's where we are at right now as part of the Holiday Halftime Highlights. Should we say Holiday Intermission Highlights between the second and third periods. Holiday Automotive is worth the trip. Coming up, your Taco Bell trivia, part of the intermission show that's on the way next on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Ow! Ow! Ouch! That's what it used to sound like when I got out of bed. I was in so much pain from the arthritis in my knees, I wasn't even sure I would make it to the shower, much less a full day at work. Now, thanks to New Medical Center and their regenerative treatment with stem cells, this is what it sounds like when I wake up. Ah, good morning.
This is Dr. Randall Blachowiak with New Medical Center. If you suffer from debilitating joint pain like Julie, I invite you to regain control of your life by visiting New Medical Center. Mention that you heard us on the radio to get a free consultation. Check out our most recent testimonials online at newmedicalctr.com and learn how regenerative medicine with stem cells can get you back to doing the things you love. Call New Medical Center Integrated Healthcare of Waupun at 920-249-8757. That's 920-249-8757. Call now and make the rest of your life the best of your life.
Jackson Call Insurance, sharing knowledge and building trust since 1956. That's just not a tagline. That's a standard we use in every customer interaction. I'm Mitch Call. Insurance is nothing more than a piece of paper and a promise. At Jackson Call, we make sure that piece of paper covers your exposures, and the promise is we'll always be there when you need us. At Jackson Call, our solemn oath is simple. At all times, we will provide you with the most comprehensive and competitive product available for you, your family, and your business.
Hey, I'm Kat, alternative sports junkie and champion surgeon wrestler. I do a lot of crazy things. So when I apply for a loan, it needs to be easy. That's why I choose Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Apply online with Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Need help?
It is a great time to sell. To see interest rates as affordable as they are, home values are still on the rise, but consistent. And if you thought your house wasn't worth listing for sale, I think you need to think twice about it and get a consultation from one of our agents. We do have a free service where we come out and we take a look at your house and we tell you what we think it would sell for. Knowing what your house is worth is very important, but knowing what your goals are even more important. And we would like to sit down and talk more about your story, about why you're selling, and then finding out what we think it should sell for.
Back here at the Blue Line one more time as we are between the second and third periods here as Nina leads Fond du Lac 3-1 on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. This is your intermission report presented by Holiday Automotive. Your holiday highlights worth the trip. Visit Holiday Automotive today. Again, number 10, the only scoring for Fond du Lac, Keenan Schwartz, the senior, came at the 11:23 mark of the second period. Parr and Hefner on the assists, making it 1-0. But since that point, it's been all Nina. Nina scoring three unanswered goals, and they lead 3-1. Shots on goal, Nina has finally surpassed Fond du Lac 19-11 right now. So, but of course, the only number that matters, the goals or the shots that go in the goal at the end of the hockey game. All right, the email address is nickr@wfdl.com. That's nickr@wfdl.com. If you know the answer to the trivia question, you win free Taco Bell. Not a bad deal, not a bad gig. nickr@wfdl.com. Here's a trivia question. What conference are both of these two teams in? Simple question. What conference are both of these two teams in? nickr@wfdl.com. First correct answer in wins a free Taco Bell meal here from Radio Plus Sports. A break, back with the third intermission third period after this intermission on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Dr. Shane Bauer of Bauer Chiropractic for progressive and traditional chiropractic care. If you're in pain, Bauer Chiropractic offers unique ways to provide relief for many types of pain and conditions. New to this area is MLS Class 4 cold laser therapy, which can be very effective with treating many nagging injuries such as plantar fasciitis, tennis elbow, shoulder pain, knee pain, and many others. Pain relief and prevention are two reasons to see Dr. Shane Bauer at 355 North Peters Avenue, Fond du Lac, or log on BauerChiroFDL.com.
Winnebago,
Winnebago. Winnebago Lutheran Academy is different than most high schools.
We have a wide variety of activities to get involved throughout WLA.
The teachers are always willing to help and want us to succeed.
The atmosphere at school makes you feel safe and welcome.
Tuition may seem expensive, but we are part of the Wisconsin Parental Choice Program.
The most important aspect of WLA is the Christian education that is offered.
Come join our family. Visit us at WLAVikings.org.
Living it for 4 years, loving it forever.
Come and grow with Burke. We are a company on the move and are looking for great people that want to grow with us. Hi, I'm Mike Phelan, President and CEO at Burke, a local company that creates quality and innovative playground equipment. Our team maintains a culture of enthusiasm, innovation, and customer service. We are currently looking for full-time first and third shift manufacturing employees. Burke offers a competitive wage and benefits package, on-the-job training, and a signing bonus. Learn more about our open positions at bciburke.com. That's bciburke.com.
Hi everyone, I'm Josh Schneider with Silica for Your Home. We get innovative products in every day at Silica. I think one of the coolest things we have right now is something we don't even sell, our new digital price tags. We know you're busy, so these tags do the shopping for you. They search the internet twice a day, and if they find a product at a lower price, it automatically changes the Silica price. Shop Silica for the best sales, service, and pricing every day. So come on in and check them out. We hope to see you soon.
What's the problem? I can't decide which kind of cactus bread I want.
Take them all.
Take them all.
I hate it when he's right.
Pizza Ranch. There's so much to love.
Hey, I'm Kat, alternative sports junkie and champion surgeon wrestler. I do a lot of crazy things. So when I apply for a loan, it needs to be easy. That's why I choose
Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Apply online with Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Need help?
These days, we are all spending more time indoors, working from home and schooling at home. With winter coming, we will be spending even more time inside. So how is your indoor air quality? The air inside your home can potentially be full of harmful bacteria, viruses, and odors. And AirTech Heating has solutions for all of your indoor air quality needs. Specialized filters, UV bulbs, and air purifiers installed by professional technicians. Call today for a free estimate and help improve the overall health of your family. 924-6742, AirTech Heating and Bryant, doing whatever it takes.
Signature Homes was founded about 25 years ago. Shortly after we started our real estate business, we realized there was a need for new construction. So many times we're out showing property to buyers and they aren't finding what they're looking for. And if we can't find them what they're looking for, we need to have another option. And so we started to customize homes and really make them specific to the customer's needs. That model has grown over the years. We started with building just a few homes and now we're building 30, 35 homes a year. We have showrooms in all of our locations. If you just want to walk in and learn more about our building company, we can do that.
And we're back here at the Fond du Lac Blue Line Ice Arena. Again, your trivia question from Taco Bell tonight. Need to know, what conference are both of these two teams in? Nick R. at WFDL.com. That's Nick R. at WFDL.com. A lot of games, too many stations. Nick R. at WFDL.com. We'd love to hear from you tonight. Let us know, and you win some free Taco Bell here tonight. Let's take another quick timeout, another quick minute break, and we'll come back with the third period after this on RadioPlusInfo.com.
Anders Auto Parts is the place to go for quality auto parts and paint. Anders has been serving the Fond du Lac area with automotive parts and paints since 1956. Anders features PPG Automotive and Industrial Paints, quality auto parts, along with an experienced, knowledgeable staff to serve you. Anders is located at 16 West Sibley Street, just off North Main Street, behind the American Family Office. Call those who know. Call Anders Auto Parts at 920-922-3390.
Dr. Dudley, Dr. Clark, and Dr. Don Pomsetti of OptiVision Eye Care are experts in cataract surgery, and they have two very important recommendations for you. First, choose the Symphony lens implant for sharp, colorful vision in all three zones, near, far, and in between. Secondly, upgrade to a laser cataract procedure for an even higher level of safety and precision. Schedule your cataract appointment with Dr. Dudley, Dr. Don Pomsetti, or Dr. Clark today. Call OptiVision at 1-800-20-HAPPY for the best in cataract surgery.
And we're back here at the Fond du Lac Blue Line Ice Arena. Congratulations to our friend Chris Schultz, winner of the trivia contest here today. And the correct answer, the Badgerland Conference. Again, right out of the gate, thought we'd ask an easy one. The Badgerland Conference is our trivia answer. These two teams playing in that conference, of course. Last year, in the WIAA playoffs, Neenah lost to Beaver Dam. Fond du Lac lost to Beaver Dam, too. And again, Beaver Dam got on that hot streak last year as a seventh seed. Went all the way to the sectional championship game where they eventually fell to Notre Dame, who went to state. They fell in that game. How about the Badgers, the men's basketball team? Winners over UW Green Bay. Big check. Wow. By Thomas Burns on Greer. But UW Madison beat UW Green Bay 82-42. Badgers were ranked in the preseason on number 7. They had a couple of nice non-conference wins at the Kohl Center in Madison over the weekend. And another penalty coming up on Fondi. And I believe that's on Sobel, yeah. I didn't see it, but it'll be a 2-minute minor. So Fondi playing shorthanded again. second penalty on Fondi. Then Badgers jumped up to number four. Badgers number four in the country. The Big Ten has three out of the top five teams in the country. Iowa, Wisconsin, I believe the other one, Illinois, I believe. And there's another shot inside by Nina and can't get that one to go either. Maintaining their zone. Fondi trying to slap it out of there, playing shorthanded. Buck 40 left in the power play. And Fondi gets it back. And they're going to go the other way with it. And I believe Waltz had it tapped away. And past the blue line with it. 29, Christo to Mantra. And to Mantra skating ahead to it, back to the blue line with a minute 15 left to play in the power play. Big game tonight between Michigan State and Duke. And that has some local interest. By the game, that game is going on right now, by the way. Has some local interest. Jalen Johnson, he played locally at Nicolet High School. Goes to Duke, 19 boards, 19 points, 4 blocks in his collegiate debut a couple days ago. That's pretty impressive. Joey Hauser, who played at Marquette, transferred to Michigan State. So there's another local flavor of that game, too. By the way, speaking of Marquette, the Badgers play Marquette in men's basketball on Friday. Those two teams, interstate rivalry, they'll hook up. But a big win by the Badgers. They upended UW-Green Bay, won by 40. 30 seconds left in the power play. Fondi losing the shots on goal edge, 21-18. Fondi will skate in front and feed it up ahead for Hunter Parr, the junior. He lets it go. Nina controls now. Neutral ice comes the puck. And Aiden Hefner slaps it away momentarily. A little contact here right in front of the official. Taking it back is Schwartz. That one's off to the left-hand side. No goal. Wide off the mark. Back to full strength comes Fondi. Sobel back in there. So two penalties, both against Fondi. One by Greer and one by Sobel. Both two-minute minors. 3 minutes into the final period, Fondi down by a couple of goals. Sobel maintaining, gets it tapped away. And Ellingson wanted to get to it. Can't find his way with it. That one goes back behind him. And it's back behind the Fond du Lac goal cage. In the Fond du Lac zone now. And that's going to come back to Dettert. And Dettert skating to it again. He'll be opposite side by Groff. And all the way down to the other end. And they're going to bring it back. And Fondi with a 3-1 deficit. Thanks to Jackson Call, Hoppers, Baker Cheese, Radiman Stone, New Medical Integrated Health Center, BCI Burke Company, Taco Bell, OptiVision. Thanks to Marion University. They sponsor our player of the game. BCI Burke has our play of the game. All part of the Anders Auto Parts post-game show. And Thomas Burns trying to get to it before it goes back the other way. No penalties on Nina, but two penalties on Fondi. Again, Nick R. at WFDL.com is the email address if you want to get in touch with us up here. Brennan doing a great job with the camera. Kerry Longry, our video producer here tonight. A lot of games starting up last week and this week. Schwartz has it. That one's in for a goal. Good nifty play by Fondi. That was Hunter Parr, number 15. And Fondi cutting into that deficit, now down 3-2, coming at the 12:55 mark of the third period. Parr with his second point of tonight, an assist and a goal. Fondi down to the other end with it, and they're going to bring it back again. So all of a sudden, it's just a one-score game, one-goal game. As they'll face off momentarily. Girls basketball started last week. The boys get going this week. Hockey last weekend, this week. Lost some contact days, did the teams. Taken back by Fondi. Fondi still skating hard. Waltz watches it go by. Fondi intercepted by Nina. Coming to it now with Sutton. Sutton goes to Randall. Randall can't control. That one goes back in Nina's favor. There's Thomas Burns. First line out there for both teams. I want to do a correction. Schwartz getting another goal. I stand corrected. They were both in that area, but Hunter Parr had an assist, as Schwartz had an assist also. So Aiden Schwartz with the assist, and Parr with the assist also. So Schwartz with a couple of goals in this game. Doing a nice job. Fondi gets it back, looking for a one-on-one opportunity right in the gut of Haynes. And quick line change here. And they stop play again. And a couple of quick substitutions here. Yeah, girls basketball action on our sister station, The Source, coming up tonight. Central Wisconsin Christian and Oakfield. Be a good game of the Trailways East Conference. 7:15, so that'll be tipping up in about 5 minutes. 11:34 left to play in this one. Genfondi with a 3-2 deficit. Controlling it is number three, Hefner. Hefner's shot gets covered up there. Rebound attempt for Fondi, and they're still battling for it inside, and they stop play. And the cage is off of its mark for a moment. They'll pull it back. And penalty coming up here for Fondi. That's number 11, Maddox Ellingson. That's the third penalty on Fondi. No penalties yet on Nina. That's a 2-minute minor. Power play coming up here for Nina. In the Fondi zone, face-off circle. Here we go. And they'll try to control, try to find some rotation through, and there's Drew Sutton, who is the center inside, and diving for it, getting it back up is the goaltender. Back up is Getz. Left side slot. Thomas Burns plays on that left side. Home for him. Now we control it. That's Randall. And Randall looks for Sutton. And Sutton near side with 10:20 or 10:40 left to play and 1:20 left of the power play. All the way down to the other end. Good job by Fondi to get that puck out of there and kind of break up the power play momentarily. They'll try to get it back. And here is Thomas Burns. Burns skating to the far side with it, looking for a rocket. Losing it momentarily is number 22, Freund. Freund in back with it. Back up to the left-side slot and Burns. Burns goes right side rotation for Elkin. Elkin for Sutton. Sutton left side for Burns. Taps it away, neutral ice where the puck goes now. 30 seconds left in the power play till Fondi comes back to full strength. 23-22 shots on goal in favor of the Cardinals. We've got Matthew Hassler with the puck now. Nina trying to rotate through for a pass. Nope, nobody home in favor of the Cardinals. Cardinals 10 seconds back to full strength. And using the near side boards, passed it. Looks for Sobel. Sobel skates down to it. Correction, Hunter Parr skates to it. And Fondi's back to full strength. But going off the ice right away is, again, number 11 in Maddox Elsington. 9 minutes left to play. One score game. Parr watches it go by to the blue line with it. Fondi trying to mount some type of an attack here. Down to the other end. They'll bring it back and face off of the Fondi zone. Line change here. Again, 8:55 left to play. A reminder that Quest Interior sponsoring our scoreboard tonight. Thank you to Right Way Home Improvement, Bauer Chiropractic, Baker Cheese, Holiday Automotive, Anders Auto Parts, BCI Burke, Marion University, and AirTech. Some of our great sponsors helping us out in the video stream here tonight. Bring it back again. Seems just odd that no fans are in the blue line. Used to seeing this place packed. I mean, used to seeing this place rocking, especially when Fondi plays Springs. Always a good night. Always a great local rivalry. When Fondi plays Waupun, we'll have that game for you coming up later this season. The Cowan Cup in store for you. All right, back to play with 8:30 left to play. Both teams at full strength. Again, no penalties. Nina stayed out of the box. Stayed out of the penalty box so far. All the way through goes Dettert. And Dettert slaps it through again. Weber's had a nice game here tonight. Number 6, Jace Weber, as Dettert. The second line for Fondi's played really well tonight for the most part. And remember, Fondi lost some to graduation. Lost Carlson boys, Erstedt, Schultz. They lost all those guys last year, but Sobel, Waltz, Graf, Greer all come back this year, ready to play some good minutes, first and second lines for Fondi. They are battling for the puck. Coming away with the puck is Fond du Lac. And Weber there on the far side. And he'll use the boards and pass it up the ice. And we have a one-on-one situation for Fondi. Now they get it past Parr. Parr was coming on this near side and shot it past him. Looking for Parr again. And Waltz tries to get some separation. Nope. 7 minutes left to play. Skating down, skating to it is Sobel. Sobel there to slap it around for a moment. Fondi looking for a shot up top of the key. Is Hefner's shot high off the mark. Fondi's going to try to maintain this zone, keep this momentum in this far zone. Can't do it. Nina playing too tough. Neutral ice where the puck lies right now in front of the Fond du Lac bench. Sobel looking at it. Gets it back. Sobel trying to chase it down off the skip stick from Hefner. Down the ice they go. Stop play. Bring it back. 23-22 in favor of Fondi for shots on goal. Again, Nina was down 1-0 in the second period. That Fondi lead was short-lived because Nina scored 58 seconds later. And it was Nina scoring three goals in that second period. It was 3-1 at the end of the second period. Fondi scored a goal here in this third period to make it interesting. One score game, one goal game. Hunter Parr has it. Far side, Nina trying to maintain. Parr trying to get it back. And Nina's got it. Redshirt's got it. The gray is trying to track it through. And the pass by Hefner is off the mark. And again, Garrett Getz, senior, to cover it up. Ryan Saracen, 17th season, 241, 153, and 17. Going to find the hockey great, right, coach. Both teams, even strength. And again, Dennert working for it. For Sobel, for Weber, I should say. Chasing it down. Fondi gets it past Hefner. Schwartz looking deader now. And they'll go back to Parr. Parr tries to get it to the blue line, loses it for a moment. Deader now will track it down. Approaching the 5-minute mark. Intercepted by Nina and diving for it. Good effort by Deader to try to clear that thing out of there. Weber's got it. Far side boards. And he'll use it. Gets it past everybody and down to nobody. Deadert all the way around the horn. Here comes the puck. Ryan Lenz, the sophomore, trying to skate to it. Also trying to track it down. It's number 11, Ellingson, who's back in too. 5 minutes left in this one. Bodies loose on the ice. Nina Menasha taking it back is Plushetka. And they stop play. A couple of substitutions here. A full line change. Gives us a chance to, again, thank Addison Jones, Scotty's Auto Works, Camera Casino, and Bauer Chiropractic along with the Pump Pantry. Far side, face-off circle. And there's Drew Sutton. And they'll try to get it to the top of the key, top of the wheelhouse there. Sutton, correction, number 15, skating it back down. That's Richie Bernice. Puck has been pretty even as far as what sides of the ice that it's on. Fondi tapping it headed. It's been in Fondi's side the last couple of minutes, but now reversal of fortune here. Chasing it down, Hefner. Hefner down to the other end, past the blue line on Nina's side. Trying to get into that Nina zone. And Waltz across the ice with it. Looks for Greer. Greer gets tied up for a moment, chases it back down, tries to control neutral ice across the puck. Across the ice goes Groff. Groff behind the cage, 4 minutes left. Greer watches it go by and looking, intercepting it now is Hefner. Hefner's shot, no. Player substitutions. Some fresh skaters out there now. Coming up on Tuesday, an opportunity to watch Lamira and Springs video streamed live, radioplusinfo.com. Near side faceoff circle. 4 minutes left in this one. Fondi down by a goal. Needs something here. Something to tie this thing up at the very least. Tumantra gets it intercepted by Fondi. Parr has it for the Cardinals. That one's off the mark. Intended for Schwartz, who was streaking down this near side. And then past him. Stop a play. Arm goes up. And a faceoff coming up here. 24-22. Shots on goal in favor of Fondi. But 3-2 Nina on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. And if you're just joining us, Fondi scored first. That lead was short-lived and only lasted 58 seconds. Nina then scored a tie at one apiece in the second period. All this in the second period. Nina then scored two unanswered, making it 3-1. Fondi scored a goal in this third period. And there's, a little tap play. But right there was Getz. Quick little flip shot, wrist shot. But can't find home. Can't find the back of the net is Tamantra. Fondi won last year, beat Nina, snapping a 10-game losing streak to the Rockets. They want to win two in a row, but getting down to the final 3 minutes. Teams always play each other tough and tight. There's a shot. That one's glove saved. Good job by Jaden Haynes. Haynes has 22 saves in this one. Back to Garrett Getz for Fondi. He had in the Madison Edgewood game on Saturday, he had 40 saves. That's impressive. That's very impressive. Face-off circle coming at you here. Greer will look inside. And substitutions coming up. Skaters, fresh ones on the ice now. Face-off goes to Fondi. Fondi's shot wide of the mark. Looking for Hefner. Hefner all the way down to the other end. That's what Nina's going to do now. They're going to try to throw this thing down there. Just get it out of the zone. Get Fondi out of attack mode. Send it down the sheet of ice. RadioPlusInfo.com has our full broadcast schedule. If you want to check out when we're covering your favorite teams, again, RadioPlusInfo.com. All right. Neutral ice where the puck is between the blue lines. Back to the centering circle there. And coming away with it is Sutton. Sutton loses it. Fondi tries to regather, get it back. Groff is trying to chase it down on that far side. Sutton still maintaining control of the puck. And Fondi gets it back. And they're going to go 3-on-3 down. Greer shot. Right in the chest again of Anus. Anders Auto Parts has our post-game show. Stay tuned for that. Fondi's next game, again, will be at U-School. That's all the way already tomorrow. Then they'll play also on Saturday against Marquette. That game is at 11 o'clock here. So a lot of home games on the early part of the schedule for the Cardinals. Their game against Springs is Friday, December 18th. That's a week from Christmas. We'll have that game video streamed at RadioPlusInfo.com. 2 minutes left to play. Nina in the Fond du Lac zone, trying to put a little insurance on the board. Has it, Sutton. Sutton's pass intended inside. And that's number 22, Freund, who can't find the back of the net all the way down to the other end. 1:45 left to play. Officials let it play on. In the Nina zone, Fondi's par comes to it. They got to try to get something on the attack mode here. It's Fond du Lac. Dettert down to the other end with it. They're going to let this thing play on, are they? Yes, they are. 1:20 left to play. 3-2 Nina with the lead. This Badgerland Conference hockey matchup. Again, thanks for joining us here tonight. Going to wrap this thing up. Coming up here. Part of the Anders Auto Parts post-game show after we take our final commercial break, so hang on for that. Recap the scoring, recap the points for you, too. 1 minute left to play from the blue line. Fondi, if they're going to go, they got to go now. And they go past Schwartz. 50 seconds left to play. And again, Burns down to the other end with it. And Fondi has pulled the goalie. Sobel, Groff, Schwartz, Hefner, and Greer on the ice right now. And there's going to be a timeout taken on the ice. We'll take a timeout with the teams back after this on RadioPlusInfo.com.
If you're looking for a job where you play an important role in your company and work in a supportive team environment, join Spectrum today. As a customer service representative, you'll represent the nation's fastest-growing TV, internet, and voice company and help bring Spectrum services to the communities we serve. We offer a competitive salary, best-in-class benefits, complimentary services, paid training, and excellent opportunities for growth and advancement. Interested? Go to jobs.spectrum.com today.
Hey, I'm Kat, alternative sports junkie and champion surgeon wrestler. I do a lot of crazy things. So when I apply for a loan, it needs to be easy. That's why I choose Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Apply online with Fond du Lac Credit Union.
Need help?
Back to action here, 40 seconds left to play. We have a 3-2 ball, or 3-2 hockey game on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. Fondi again has pulled the goalie. Nobody in the cage for the Cardinals. They are in the Nina zone. Have an opportunity, got a shot. Facing off is Sobel. Oh, Sutton gives it up. All right, here they come. Sobel wins the faceoff, but they get it back. Going down to the other end here. Sutton for an empty netter. Yep, got it. Empty netter down to the other end, and that's pretty much going to do it. As Nina scores at the 31-second mark, as Drew Sutton gets his second goal of the night, his second point of the night, too. And we have a 4-2 hockey game. And Getz back in there now. Seconds left to play. Fondi and Nina, they both skated hard. Fondi played hard tonight. Just going to come up on the short end of the stick. 20 seconds down to the other end. And they're going to reset. And coming up here, your Anders Auto Parts postgame show. And give you a shot to recap the scoring for you. And we will preview our next game broadcast presented by AirTech Heating and Cooling. And that is all on the way. 20 seconds left to play. Puck is in the Fond du Lac zone. And it will go off the stick of Weber momentarily. 10 seconds left to play. 5 seconds left to play, and that is going to do it from the Fond du Lac Blue Line Ice Arena. Your final score tonight, it is 4-2. Rockets with the win. Nina Menasha Hortonville Co-op defeats Fond du Lac tonight on your Quest Interiors scoreboard. A quick break, and we'll come back with your post-game show from Anders Auto Parts coming up next.
Signature Homes was founded about 25 years ago. Shortly after we started our real estate business, we realized there was a need for new construction. So many times we're out showing property to buyers and they aren't finding what they're looking for. And if we can't find them what they're looking for, we need to have another option. And so we started to customize homes and really make them specific to the customer's needs. That model has grown over the years. We started with building just a few homes and now we're building 30, 35 homes a year. We have showrooms in all of our locations. If you just want to walk in and learn more about our building company, we can do that.
Sharing a little holiday joy starts with arriving in good spirits. The energizing CX-5. Beautifully designed signature interior. The confidence of available iActive all-wheel drive. Find yours during the season of inspiration. Get more Mazda for your money, more for your trade, and discover the difference at Holiday Mazda, Fond du Lac.
This is for everyone who had a toasted cheddar chalupa and thought, wow, this is so good. I sure hope Taco Bell never takes it away. Because why would they do that? It's got cheddar toasted right on the shell, for goodness sake. They wouldn't do me like that. But listen, I'm sure if for some reason it did leave the menu, they would definitely bring it back. For a limited time.
Wait, what?
The cheddar toasted shell you love is back with Taco Bell's $5 toasted cheddar chalupa box.
Anders Auto Parts features quality name brand auto parts along with PPG Automotive and Industrial Paints. Anders has an experienced, knowledgeable staff to serve you. Anders has been serving the Fond du Lac area for three generations since 1956. 16 West Sibley Street is the location, just off North Main behind the American Family Office. Go with experience. Call Anders Auto Parts for your automotive parts and paint. 920-922-3390.
Come to Cameron Casino this holiday season to find something for everyone on your list. Save $150 to $400 on a new DSLR for mom. Get a great deal for dad on a new backpack for all of his gear. Transfer old films to DVD for grandma and grandpa. Create a one-of-a-kind gift for your sister using her favorite photo. Turn a photo into art on a handcrafted canvas or metal for your favorite aunt. For great savings and service, visit Cameron Casino in downtown Oshkosh.
If you're an aspiring nurse, why worry more than you already have to about getting into the nursing school of your choice? At Marion University, we're on ground and there's no wait list, just the guarantee of clinical placements. We have bountiful financial aid for transfers and a tuition that's the lowest among Wisconsin's private colleges and universities. Become the next aspiring nurse to experience how efficient attending Marion University can be. Apply today at marionuniversity.edu.
And welcome back one final time to the Fond du Lac Family Blue Line Ice Arena. Fondy takes a loss to Nina Menasha Hortonville, the co-op Rocket team, 4-2, your final score. This is your Anders Auto Parts post-game show. Thanks to Anders Auto Parts here tonight. Fond du Lac opened the scoring in the second period. They scored on a number 10, Keenan Schwartz, senior goal, making it 1-0. Then Nina dumped it on, and they scored three unanswered, one by Drew Sutton, one by Miles Teske, and Luke Elkin, making it 3-1 at the end of the second period. Fondy scored a goal in the third period to make things interesting. Schwartz, with his second goal of the night, again made it, at that point, it was 3-2, but then Nina scored an empty netter with just seconds remaining, with 31 seconds left to go, making your final score 4-2. On your Quest Interiors scoreboard. Again, a pretty good night by Fond du Lac's number 10, Keenan Schwartz. Two goals for him tonight. He is our player of the game, presented by Marion University. Log on marionuniversity.edu. BCI Burke, play of the game. We are going to give this to the Nina Rockets, bouncing back right away after Fondy scored. Nina scored 58 seconds later. And made the hockey game tied at that point. Then Nina really had a great second period. They kept the pressure in the Fond du Lac zone, and they did what they needed to do to build a lead and maintain that lead throughout the game. So, again, your play of the game from BCI Burke in Fond du Lac. Our next game is presented by AirTech Heating and Cooling. Our next game is going to be from Lamira High School. Lamira takes on St. Mary Springs in the Flyaway Conference opener. For both schools, we'll have that game for you at about 7:15 on Thursday night. The pregame there at about 6:55. So tune in and watch that game. For Brennan, thank you very much. Good camera work tonight. For Kerry Longry, our video producer, wonderful job as we get things on the web stream, on the video stream for you. Nick Rush saying so long and signing off as Fond du Lac hockey falls to Nina tonight, 4-2, your final on the Quest Interiors scoreboard. Have yourself a great night.
This broadcast is sponsored by the following local partners:
OptiVision, Bauer Chiropractic, Taco Bell,
BCI Burke, Marion University, New Medical Center,
Radom & Stone & Landscape, Baker Cheese, Hopper Silk Screen and All-Star Trophy,
The National Exchange Bank and Trust, Everson & Gibbs Attorney at Law, Jackson Call Insurance,
AirTech, Winnebago Lutheran Academy, Fox Valley Savings Bank,
Addison Jones Realty, Pump and Pantry, Quest Interior.
Anders Auto Parts. Right Way Home Improvement. St. Mary Springs Academy.
Scotty's Auto Works. Pioneer Pit Stop. Spectrum Call Center.
Camera Casino. Pizza Ranch of Fond du Lac. Fond du Lac Credit Union and Silica for your home.
The complete broadcast schedule can be found at RadioPlusInfo.com.